言圣灵。 Down on the floor. Oh, that's that ball. He popped him with that ball. dealers will quickly find their way to thousands of local buyers. They get interested, they get in touch, and before you know it, for sale turns into sold. Sell your vehicle and Car Soup. It works. Smarter search, better results, CarSoup.com. Selling a car, truck, motorcycle, or even an RV? Get results for just $25 for the sales only at CarSoup.com. Visit CarSoup at MyEyeWitnessNews.com.
Let me tell you something, Lance. If I'm not mistaken myself, he just said that he signed with what I have in my hand right now. There's an open contract that God signed Satan, and he's taking on all Memphis wrestling contenders. And he says all, that's right. A-L-L, that's right. So my understanding is that little piece of paper he's got that could, be void. Here at Memphis TV, right?
Well, I think
that sounds right to me, John. You signed it, and it says that it takes out all the training orders. So what are you saying, Kevin? What? Well, all I'm saying is, right here today, in front of all these great Memphis fans, me and you, clap through that rope, like men, and we'll finish this thing today, Jack.
Whoa!
There you are. Well, here today, Jack, you heard that. He's got the contract. Kevin White, you got to go, Kevin White. I just used you right here in the room on TV tonight. You got to go,
Kevin.
I got here a restraining order, Corey. If that man lays a finger on me, he's going to jail, and you're going to jail. So I can encounter with him.
Are you going to hide behind?
You got a mess.
Before,
but all of a sudden now, he's starting a match on TV today. Memphis Wrestling. All the action coming up in the ring. Here's up and down, Johnny Morton. His partner in it. Their opponent is Southern Tag Team Champion. That's going to get it right here. It's Eric King and Stan Lee. Eric King and Stan Lee, the Southern Tag Champion. Looking across the ring, it's Dustin Starr and Johnny Morton. He's got somebody helping him. What is that about over there? We saw Devon was over there laying in the white suit, and you got an easel. He's not involved in it, and Johnny Dundee's
doing out here.
Oh, he's got a big picture. Look at that big picture of him and the junior champion Johnny Dundee over there. I don't know what that's all about. Referee Bill Rush in the ring, and Bell Towns and the Southern Tag title will be handed to the referee, and we'll get this one underway. The guy's got a notepad over there. Great manager, Johnny Dotson.
Yeah.
Johnny's not in this match today. He has nothing to do with that.
He's trying to figure out if he's trying to plot some way to turn. You know he's thinking about turning it to his advantage. But
hey,
he's out here.
Look what a goof Richard is. Get a close-up of those glasses. He's got a white suit on, the white glasses. The tag's still on the glasses. Now, that's not an idiot. Unbelievable.
The referee said, let's wrestle, and we got it.
Here we go, Derek King and Johnny Morton, and Derek King. Or, you know, that arm, and Morton bars it and jumps out on it. Referee Bill Rush says, hey, it's only one count. One of them, Johnny Morton, into the right, jumps off.
Whoa.
Bars that arm of Derek King, and a little pain on that arm.
Wow.
Action later today. My classic segment with Jerry the King Lawler. The King and yourself, Lance, sat down many years ago, and he tells the story.
Another day.
Yeah, I know. He tells the story how he got involved in wrestling in the early years of Jerry Lawler. I think you'll want to see those early years pictures of the King also. Good move, Lee. That's the star looking good.
Oh, I'm telling you, he's looking great. He's been right on top of it every second he's been out here.
Wherever he is, Bill Rush for this one. That's
legend.
The champions. What a tag. Here comes his partner. And Lee. And Lee taken down by Dustin Starr. And look at Lee. He's one in the world hitting in there, Lance.
Boy, this guy is typical of a breed of guys that are not great giants. But all of that athletic ability they have, they put it together and really have shown the folks that they're bigger than they look for a fact. They're not afraid to get in there with anybody, and they've held it. And while sometimes you doubt the tactics that they may be using in there, Derek comes back, hooks him over with the arm, and started taking him up. Got him up off the ground and pulled him over. Here he is. And the bigger man prevailed right there one time.
Larry Starr still out of a notepad. He got a bunch of money in his hand.
Yeah.
What is all of that about?
I have a feeling you'd be selling your soul to the devil if you come out and grab that money he's got.
I think you're right. And you certainly don't want to do that, my friend. Under that bottom rope goes Dustin Starr. Look at Stan Lee with a boot to the head. With George still walking around in that funkadelic white-looking suit he's got on. Boy, I believe he sleeps in that thing. He loves it so much. Dustin Starr with a couple of rights to the midsection.
Johnny Morton turning around looking at him. Said, what are you talking about, man? He's over there. It looks like he's fixing his wares to Johnny Morton.
Now to Dustin Starr, and Dustin looking for a tag on Johnny and not able to get there, but Stan Lee gets the tag on Derek King.
Here comes Derek King, one half of the Southern Derek King champion. Comes from side to side.
Whoa.
Oh, look at that. Low head saw the injury on Johnny Morton. Puts his gum right into the face of Morton. Bullseye by my dad. Kicking on Justin. Oh, now he's got his attention to the Southern tag there. We don't use anything but champions is what he said. 1 minute ago, he's talking to Johnny Morton about it. Get on my bandwagon.
Yeah, I know it.
Dustin, go, Dustin, go. But it doesn't work for Dustin Starr. Starr is out. Up 10. Two counts.
Ooh.
Is all he gets. Every bell right there.
Okay.
Dustin trying to come up off the edge. Derek, yeah, better stop running your mouth and look out for that. Dustin Starr fight his way back. But look at that team.
Down on him.
Whoa, what a kick from Dustin Starr. Dustin Starr with a big kick right across the top of the back of the head of Derek King. Bill Rush Cannon has both men are out. He gets the tag. He gets it on Johnny Morton. Johnny Morton with a couple of right hands. And Morton trying to help his side out. Morton with some left hand. A little combination there from the guy. Oh, look out. Derek King from behind stops it. Morton takes a shot in the back. Stan Lee jumps up on the ring, but then down on the mat they all go.
Whoa.
One, two, oh, two's all he's got. And Derek King said, hey, do it again. Go up one more time with it. Whoa, and this time they slammed Johnny Morton.
Yeah, he fought him twice that time.
Man.
And that's it. One, two, three.
One, two, three in the Southern Tag Team Champion. Pull out the victory. Oh, look at Rashard getting money in his hand. Look, he's talking to Stan Lee, telling him, I mean, he doesn't even let the match get over, and he's up there pitching to waving that money out at him. Yeah, a bunch of $100 bills he's got over there. Running around there, everybody. Cruiserweight champion. He's out in Florida getting ready for a title defense. I'm going to have a whole stable around this place for us over at Dunn. I'm going to take over this rinky-dink company.
Rinky-dink? What about those rinky-dink glasses with the tag on them?
Take a break. We'll be right back. That's the rinky-dink.
Wow.
That's Canadian money. Oh, real funny. We'll be right back. Six-man tag team action in the ring. We'll be right back.
When you marry someone, you promise to love them forever. No matter how much, they might change.
You'd be in Baywatch weekend. Here's the movie for a little. From Nathan Fillion.
so now it's not as often that I get to see him, but we're going to get Mr. Coffee out here and Buddy Wayne. You guys have come out and join us here as they have some special words that they want to add to.
We want to get them out here right now? Yeah.
Yeah.
If we can, yeah, that'll be good. Let's get, we got Mr. Coffee, Buddy Wayne, and there's someone else here.
Hey, I'll tell you, I wanted to say to the folks out there that what a time we had down at that Legend show, and I thought it was pretty good. But, oh, yeah, okay. Got coffee! Good to see you.
How you doing, buddy?
Hey, man.
You
had some words you wanted to share with the folks out here.
Yeah, we sure do. Who is the name here?
I want to say for the past roughly 3 years or so, you brought wrestling back into Memphis. You're helping keep the wrestling alive in Memphis. You persevered for 3 years. You have done a great job. You stuck with it. Even though things sometimes at the beginning look bleak, as you know, we've had matches in South Asia particularly the past 2 or 3 months, and we've had tremendous crowds down there.
Yeah, I've heard about it.
Anyway, Mr. White, Mr. Talk, and myself, we got together as the wrestling committee. We want to award you this plaque for a job well done and keeping Memphis wrestling alive.
Let's hear it for Corey. Thank you, buddy. Thank you so much for this. Thank you, Mr. Colby. Thank you, Mr. White. This is very, very thoughtful to come from the committee. Thank you guys so much.
Lance, it's always a pleasure for me to meet somebody that's in the 80 Club with me.
I'm not halfway there yet, but hopefully if the good Lord's willing and the creek don't rise, I'll be there real soon. Thank you all so much for everything. Thank you for the plaque. And thanks again to all the fans again. Thank you so much.
Boy, I got to tell you, you deserve
thank you
that and many more for what you've
well,
done
thank
here
you
with
guys.
Memphis
thank
wrestling,
you.
Buddy.
Very, very thoughtful, man. I really appreciate that.
Talking about Memphis wrestling, gracious, we got a lot of it to go here.
Yeah. Let's get down and ring the bell and get more of it going on. Let's get them out here. We got six-man tag team action coming up here today on Memphis Wrestling Today. Now we got Victor Perfect and Poker Face with Nate the Rat out here. Look at Nate. Victor Perfect, huh? And Poker Face along with him. Don't take this guy out of the casino with you if you go back, Lance. What do you got to say, man?
I know all these knuckleheads have been out here giving you plaques and all this, and you saying it's the greatest day. Well, this is the greatest day in my life. You know, did you see it last Monday night? Did you see Monday Night Raw with me on there?
Yeah, helping to flip through.
Yeah. Hey, if the producer back there will get off that mad dog line, why don't he show that clip of me and the W man himself? That's right. When the Saints go marching in, this is the greatest day of my entire life, ladies and gentlemen. I want you to know that. And also, I got something for you.
What?
I got a big surprise for you today, Corey Macklin. The man, I ain't even going to tell you at this moment exactly what it is, but I got a big surprise for you. Just like you've been getting them plaques and all this, I got something even bigger than that.
Yeah, well, what is it? Who is it? Who is it you got, Nate? What's your name?
All-Pro Wrestling, Tatsumi Fujinami himself, has sent the son of Kabuki here today.
Wait a minute, you mean the great Kabuki or the right?
I got the son of Kabuki here today. That's going to be a big surprise to you right here, Gary. I guarantee that. And to all the fans out there watching, son of Kabuki will be here today. I brought him in myself.
All right, well, we'll look for the son of the great Kabuki from All-Pro Wrestling in Japan. We'll see what that's all about, Lance. Let's get down and ring the bell. And we got
today. Reno Diamond and Tattoo stopping by the desk. Hey, guys.
Cole, I know we're not scheduled for an interview today, but I know we're back at the bottom of the tag team title chart, but one day, I don't know when, as long as these two are behind us, we will become the tag team champions one day. Tell them, Tattoo. Yeah, like my partner said, we've been getting screwed time and time again out of these tag team titles. So we went to the hood, if you know what I mean. You get up the partner. I think we need to do it.
Ah,
man is just the beginning of the word to describe this guy, a young guy that's been around Memphis wrestling, and hey, he's been in there, and the fans absolutely love him, Lance. They love to see he and Reno Diamond. What a phenomenal team.
Well, that's in there now may not be his agile, but look out for him, because he'll hit you when you're not looking or anything else.
NCAA basketball time going on, and best of the flavors in the air in Memphis, and Reggie B's fine, leave it to him. Got a Detroit Pistons shirt on in there.
Yeah.
Pulling for the Pistons from Detroit. Yes, man, it got Poker Face in. Poker Face in for his side, and Reno Diamond takes Poker Face into the rope. I want to call him the Joker there for a minute.
He kicked him right in the mouth.
I mean right smack dab in the mouth. Hey, special thanks again to Buddy Wayne and Mr. Guy Coffee and Mr. Gary White and the board of the committee for presenting that blackout here today. I really, really appreciate that. Very, very thoughtful, man.
Nobody deserved it any more than you, Corey.
Oh, thank you so much for that.
Here's the number one.
Whoa. It's down. Still coming today. Stay tuned. Two former partners, two former tag team champions, one-on-one today. Kevin White and Doc.
Oh,
what a move from Chris O'Neill.
I guess.
What a move. Down goes Diamond. One, two. And his partner's in there to kind of kick him off of it all out on the concrete. Come on, Nate. Now, come on, Nate. You don't need to do that.
Yeah, let somebody else beat him up, throw him down, and then Nate will pick him up and hurt him if he can.
Well, you didn't see it at home, but he took Reno Diamond and rammed him into that ring post. The camera crew was scrambling, trying to get out of Nate's way. He's such a loose cannon out here interfering. Slammed Reno right into that ring post, man.
When he whipped Reno in there, Reno caught him right in the mouth with his fist and busted that lip. That's what he's doing, holding his mouth now. He really got ripped one. And Reno gets it back from a man who was mad. Whip into the rope. Reno takes another shot. And again.
What a poker face. This Joker can wrestle, let me tell you.
Whoa,
you call him a Joker, you call him Poker Face, but he can move. What a match, Lance Russell. Six-man tag team action today. Corey Macklin and Lance Russell at ringside. Not a better day to be here, man.
Poker Face over there nursing that mouth while Reno caught him coming into the corner, and that's what made Poker Face so mad.
Yeah, but they stopped Reno right there hard in that turnbuckle. Man, oh, man. Reggie B saves the day for his team again. Into the rope goes Reno Diamond. Whoa.
Wow.
Big kick from Chris O'Neill and Jacob. Christian Jacobs, his partner, went for the pin. Did you see that move, man?
Oh, beautiful. I got to tell you that. You don't learn acting like that overnight, and they proved they got it going for them.
Double clothesline, and both men up.
They are both down. They nailed each other exactly at the same time, and now they're both down on the mat. Reggie's hollering, get to the corner. Look at here.
Big kick from Norman, he gets the tag. Here comes Tattoo. Here comes Reggie B. Fine.
All six of them in there. Jerry Calhoun, the referee, doing his best to see if he can separate it. That is not easy to do.
Well, we got a handful in the ring. Referee Calhoun. Oh, they slammed
Looking for a new job is tough. Countless numbers of people ahead of you. To find a job, you have to have the right skills and the right training. You need to look out for number one, with training from High Tech Institute. Here's a number for you to be aware of. Jobs in the healthcare industry are expected to grow 64% by 2010. High Tech Institute has the training you need to become a skilled surgical technologist. Doctors are always looking for qualified professionals to work alongside them. For more information, call High Tech Institute. Ready for that number? It's 800-509-6553. Sell your vehicle on carsoup.com and get ready. Things start to happen fast. Cool color pictures and all the information about your vehicle quickly find their way to thousands of local buyers. They get interested, they get in touch, and before you know it, for sale turns into sold. Sell your vehicle on CarSoup. It works. Smarter search, better results, carsoup.com. Selling a car, truck, motorcycle, or even an RV? Get results for just $25 till it sells only at carsoup.com. Visit CarSoup at myeyewitnessnews.com.
So you work all day, and sometimes you just want to come home to scream and shout. Well, UPN 30 has the comedy that you need to get it all out. The Simpsons, My Wife and Kids, weekday 6-7 on UPN 30 WLMT.
Bubbling out all over them, and
Devin Booth
over the edge of the ring, and Chuck comes out to take advantage of the situation.
Yeah, he's got his boots tied, and then, hey, come on. Referee Bill Rush trying to get him a loose over there.
Oh, no.
Oh, look out. Come on, Chuck. Hey, come on, Bill.
He'll just qualify.
Hey, come on, Chuck.
That will not make Kevin White.
Here comes Bill Dundee and Mr. White out.
Mr. White is out.
Dundee telling him, hey, come on, hit me if you want to hit me.
Come on, Bill.
But don't do this to the guy. Come on, Chuck.
Come on.
Let's go to break. We'll be back. Go to break. We'll be right back.
UPN Monday, you'll be glad the weekend's over. First on One-on-One, is Brianna's rebound man guest star Chris Brown?
He's not afraid of calling Mr. CEO and afraid of a little jail time. Here's my car.
Then on All of Us, like father, like son. Like the same woman?
Man, she's got the biggest
smile I've ever seen.
Hey, when your girlfriend's a realtor,
you can buy a free house.
Any budget will do.
Ultimately,
hitting of Arkansas. Followed by Half and Half. It's the night of all new comedy. UPN Monday, 8, 7 Central. System in your home today as low as $29.99 a week, or enjoy a beautiful 5-piece bedroom group tonight, only $19.99 a week. Then pay a week and get an additional week. Pay 2 weeks and get 2 more weeks. Pay a month and, well, you get the idea. Remember, at Satan's, we've got...
If you think you can't buy a new home because of credit problems, think again. Freddie Elam Mortgage has cured that problem. Mr. Elam, how have you cured this problem?
Well, we can get just about anybody a mortgage loan. The problem is down payment issues. But we represent a group of builders who will assist with our customers' down payment.
Mr. Elam, what if someone just can't qualify? They can put $2,000 down and still get into a brand new home with no credit check. Let Freddie Elam Builders get
to a brand new home.
And remember, bad credit is okay.
Hello, I'm Gloria Copeland. Join me for Healing School on the Believer's Voice of Victory. God has a plan for our healing. The choice is up to us. We must act on the Word of God, talk the Word of God, and not just talk about the symptoms. We have to believe that we receive our healing. Join me as we learn to take healing.
You won't want to miss these special broadcasts.
It's time right now, Corey, I don't know how bad he's hurt. That Coco jumped him in there with all that Son of Kabuki stuff. Listen, let's take a look at the Satan's match of the week right now. So we did it. That was it. We got it right there. Well, it's been a rush day. You can tell we had lots of action. Nothing's changed on Memphis Championship Wrestling. It has been a scattering of action everywhere you look. We appreciate it. I hope to get back again. I may have to stay over and be back next week. We got to go. Corey, we'll be right to you.
This is Wrestling, brought to you by Satan's Rhythm.